I imagine she was not actively part of the friend group at that time. So what is her kind of mindset to helping everyone else around her get through that anniversary? I think it's a great opportunity for Maggie to put her skills as a therapist in use because she can empathize with everyone, but she wasn't around for it. So it's a way, she's a perfect support system for everyone.
But talk to DJ a little bit about potential things.
Yeah, she's there to help her friends through it.